I went to school at University of Texas at Tyler, studied business management there, also played basketball at UT Tyler for 3 years. 2019 was our best season. We won district championship that year, also regional champion and area champion. All the way to the Final Four. It was one of those years that it was amazing because we had a lot of close games, a lot of adversity we had to overcome. So that makes it even better that we were able to overcome the odds. And it was a great group of guys, a special, a close team. We had multiple All-State players that year, and a lot of guys that were academic All-State and All-District players. It's more of a family that we have in our program, to where everything we do it at every level. We can start from middle school. I mean, the kids that are just coming in sixth grade all the way up to 12th grade. Focus and discipline is something I teach, and it's in our culture and our program. And you gotta have those things along with the core values of why we're doing this. Ultimately, we're doing what we're doing for God. We're working as hard as we can to our best abilities to give back to Him. A successful Gorman athlete is someone that works as hard as he can to reach his maximal potential. And you know, you don't have to be the best player, you don't have to be the most skilled, but whatever your highest potential is what I know me as a coach, I want to get out of my athletes. And if I can get that out of all athletes, we will have success. I mean, if you can not only in athletics, if you can just reach your full potential, you'll have success in life. And that's what we're ultimately trying to achieve. And also learn those Christian values that they can take into the real world.